with Well Branch and Bluffton and May River, things of that nature. And, you know, for them to both start off in the region 0-1, Elijah Mathis spinning in. You know, both of them fighting to try to get their first region win here as they both took a loss. Buford to Phillip Simmons, the block. Bob.
In football, but basketball is completely normal, as you see Q Williams doing here, so.
Mathis for three.
Not in order to get there. That's a great job there by Cole.
Pope trying to split defenders. Doesn't go, but gets away with it as Blackman defense forcing the turnover. Blackman comes up with it up front. He's got Pope. Mathis trying to defend fast. Great, but two more points.
Yeah, and these two teams right here, you know, they're known for their scoring. Both teams.
But he's in danger, and they got a man wide open. Here goes Pope looking for the three off the back of the rim. The reverse is Willis. Trying to find some room. Leggett standing in the corner. Gets the call up top of the key. Shoots one from just inside the charity stripe. Bonds up front, tried to get it to Willis. Willis able to corral it, control it.
Kind of comes in knowing if they'll be able to shoot this shot or not.
Well, I think it comes in handy also. You get better film, so you get to see your opponent a little bit more. Nice work splitting the Williams. And working, he gets the bucket and draws the foul. And I apologize, I gave those points to Buford High, but he gives it out now, so I'll give these two to back just in a minute. It goes on the side of the rim. A little bit up front. Here comes Pope once again, holding on to it in traffic. He's got two. Bird missing both of those free throw attempts. Right back to the Eagles, and in the lane is Pope. And Pope's done a great job creating an inside presence for them. You usually look for that work to come for your bigs, but he's been driving in the lane, and Mathis. Three. Comes up a couple times. And both of the Eagles going the other way. Pope, going to keep it himself. Another two for Pope. For Barnes. Leggett for three. Find someone to get it the ball to. Finally finds Williams at the last second. Was probably getting close to 5 second violation territory. Mathis. Trying to find some room. Working under the bottom of the net. Kick out to Leggett. Leggett knocks down another. Finally, the ball gets inbounded. Just over 30 seconds left to go to Cleckley. Passes up to Newton using the height inside of traffic. Front on Keckley. Running in to help. They leave Samari Bonds in the back. He's going to elect to take a three.
Whether or what this team will look like if he can get going. And the other pieces can keep and can stay going.
Mathis, as you see, as he scored, Pope almost coming away with the steal. The extra pass from White to Cox, and 2 points on the boards. Williams trying to drive through traffic, gets the roll. Plays Riddick full speed. Now everybody trying to work each other out, trying to find some room. Nice pass right there down from the baseline. Trying to find somewhere. Pope now making his way through the lane. The reverse layup, no good. Rebound Blackman back up and in. Williams off the mark. Finds Bonds up front. Bonds. Some of the calls here made tonight. Mathis, nice find to Cole. Almost lost the pass trying to get to Pope. Williams almost got his hands on it. Step back. No good. Blackman grabs the rebound, puts it back in. Slowing down on the fast break. Great transition defense from the Eagles. Mathis having the sky up high for that one. Unable to. So Pope takes it all the way back to the other. The Dolphins. Looking to take their time on offense instead of rushing things. They find Cole inside of traffic by Ethan White.
Naeem Pope came in with the block to help.
Bonds trying to knock down a three. Mathis, a three, trying to answer back. Samari Bonds, they were John. You find all the way up there. Bonds fakes the three, steps up, two. Laces. Some of them, they get Blackman right here in the corner, out to Bonds. Willis on the other side, driving the floater, down it goes. Mathis trying to answer, don't get it to go, rebound Pope. He's got Bonds behind him. He's trying to go all the way, the step, the lay.